Hi, do you know how to say in Russian, let's have a walk? Soon I'll tell you. Well, my name is Ksenia and I help people from all over the world to learn Russian language and Russian grammar. Well, let's have a walk. Давай погуляем. Let's. Давай. Давай, you may use this word anywhere. Let's have a walk. Давай погуляем. Let's have a cup of tea. Давай выпьем чаю. Or plural, давайте. Let's have a walk in a park. Давай погуляем в парке. В парке, park. Let's have a walk in a city. Давай погуляем по городу. По городу. Let's have a walk in a garden. Давай погуляем в саду. Well, now some grammar. You may know from my previous lesson that Russian verbs have different endings in different forms. Yes, it's hard, but it's possible to learn. On my YouTube channel, I have the whole playlist with 100 Russian verbs in different forms. You may just watch this video and learn these endings. Well, I walk, я гуляю. But in different forms, this verb will have different endings. You walk. Ты гуляешь, я гуляю, ты гуляешь. He walks. Он гуляет. She walks. Она гуляет. In a city or in a park, we walk. Мы гуляем. You plural, you walk in the park. Вы гуляете в парке. They walk. Они гуляют. Well, now let's have some training. You check yourself. If you remember these endings, I say English sentence and you say Russian sentence, okay? I say I walk and you say я гуляю, okay? Let's start. In the park, for example. I walk in the park. You say in Russian. Я гуляю в парке. You walk in the park, you say in Russian. Ты гуляешь в парке. He walks in the park. Он гуляет в парке. She walks in the park. Она гуляет в парке. You see, people are walking in this village. They walk in the village. You say in Russian. Они гуляют по деревне. Yes. We walk in the village. Okay. We walk in the village. You say in Russian. Мы гуляем по деревне. And you plural. You walk in the village. Вы гуляете по деревне. Молодец. Well, I think it's enough for today. See you in my next lessons. Please watch playlist of 100 Russian verbs. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока.